Look.
Bitch! Don't! Oh, you took a. Oh my god! Hey, Dad! Mom!
Oh my god!
I'm in a Batman area. Oh,
Batman!
What is up, my squad? I don't know if you've seen the whole setup we were doing, but yeah. Oh, there we go. I don't think I can handle scary gameplay. Oh, this is not possible. This is not possible. And this is Batman. Oh my god, how close are you gonna be? He is so. The DC is close. Can you back that shit up? Oh my god, I am scared. Why am I scared? And this is a Batman game. Okay. This is too real. Oh, I can't do this. This is too much. Bitch, who let out? Who? Oh my god, look at my hands. Why am I on top of a building? Because of fucking Batman. Ooh, I can't handle that. If this is scaring me, what the fuck is going to happen when I play that goddamn scary game?
Bruce, it's okay.
What? Who?
Cars around the front.
Come on, Brucey, look.
Oh, bitch! Don't! Oh, you took a. Oh my god! Hey, Dad! Mom! Bitch! Oh god! You took a. You took a. Oh god!
You downstairs.
Very good, so pick the shit up! I'm going! Oh my god, that's so fucking weird. Did it spare us? I am sparing to you guys. I can't explain it because it's like I'm kind of crying but laughing. Hey, look at my parents and I'm shaking! Oh my god! But I gotta go fight people! I don't have to handle this. Okay, do I gotta get. Motherfucker, can you pick up the again? That damn key you dropped? And we're gonna do this without shaking. Oh. Hold here. No. Okay. Okay. Focus. Focus. Let it go. Here we go. Do it without shaking. They're my parents. Yeah. Can I pick up that phone and call 911 and get me out of this bitch? I'm crying under this shit. I don't know why. Because it's like. Bitch, what?
Bruce? I missed you at the gala last night.
What the fuck? Jesus.
If you'd please venture downstairs, there's a matter I must bring to your attention. And now might be a good time to check the piano's in tune.
Okay. He said check the piano. Bitch, what am I checking? Because there's no keys in front of me. What? We lift this up? Nope, we're not lifting that up. Okay, give me a second. I gotta take a break, and I gotta wipe my face. Okay, alright, I'm calm. I can finally see Mom and Dad. Let's look at you again. Did I just throw you over there? Like, what the fuck are you doing over there? Alright, check the keys, bitch. Okay. Oh, my hands is nasty, yo. Look at that shit. You been chewing on them? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, God! Oh, God. What the fuck? Oh, that's the door. Okay. Let's go over there. Oh! Why are you so close to me? God damn. I mean, damn. Oh, God. What? Oh, come the fuck. Oh, game. This game. This. I'm not supposed to be on the globe like this. Queens. Oh, Queen Blades. Queen. Ooh. I haven't even gotten the game yet, y'all. Like, what the fuck is? Stop it! My husband touched me with his goddamn leg, and I can't see shit. And I don't like this shit. He over here laughing his ass off right now. I mean, goddamn, Alfred. Oh, damn it! I need to figure out what to do with the keys. I mean, I don't know. I don't see keys. I see a key. Hold the fuck up. I see that. But damn, I can't back up anymore to do it. Nope. Ah, oh, I got it. I got it even though I'm not sitting there. I got it. Turn it, bitch. Yes. All right. Now let's get back in position. Can you lift? Thank you. Okay. Hand. Yeah. Go back up some more. Okay, that's what I'm saying. Oh, shoot. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, God! Close the fucking eyes! Ah! Oh, God! Where the fuck am I? Ah! You're stuck! Nope!
Biometric signature required.
What? This? Oh, shit. What is required if you're gonna open up and scare me, motherfucker? Oh, I'm not looking! Oh, no, hell no! You ain't not gonna scare me! I can't see shit because I don't want to see shit. This shit is too goddamn close to my face. I don't appreciate it. Yeah, that's my hand. I don't know how to describe the feeling I'm having. I am freaked out, but I am laughing at myself because I need to calm the fuck down. I seriously need to calm down. We haven't even got out the goddamn building. And I'm freaking out. And it's just not possible. So can you come forward? I mean, can you help me? What the fuck is this next to me? Oh my God! Oh, this is my back. This is my seat. This is my Batman belt. Dang, you know you are not. You can't. You're not really in this bitch. You like you. Okay, guys. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna cut this short. All right. And I'm going to calm my ass down. Come back with another gameplay, and I probably will be in the city because I'm gonna get my husband to get me in the city. Fuck that. He's gonna get me in the city, and that's what he's gonna do. And we will see the progress when I get into the city. I mean, because this is a fail. Call it what you wanna. I don't know how I'm gonna handle. Oh, God damn it! Would you stop with your fucking hands? Your hands are all fucked up. What the fuck is? Fix it. I'm gonna have to fix this. This back here and trying to grab shit down in my crotch area ain't happening. So I'm gonna have to work out the kinks of working behind me and all that stuff. I probably got to push my computer further back or some shit. But this was a major fail. I wasn't ready. I didn't know.
Yo, you are so playing fucking...
What?
You are so fucking playing that other game.
That scary game play? Yes. Oh, he trying to get me to play that scary game. If this freaking me out, I can't imagine what that fucking Until Dawn shit was. Dude, you need to play this because this is like straight in your eyeball. I promise you I will come back with this game. It will be happening. It's just I gotta figure out the setup because I gotta figure this shit out. So Blaze Squad, I hope you guys enjoyed this mini gameplay, major fail. I'll blaze up the like button, right? And I'll see you guys in the next gameplay.